Breaking news. We brought you at the top of the newscast. Savannah Police Chief Roy Minter will step down next month to focus on the confirmation process for a U.S. Marshal position. Our Shannon Royster picks up our team coverage tonight. She just spoke with the mayor. And Shannon, what's he saying about this transition?
Well, Riley, I asked the mayor in my one-on-one exclusive interview if the chief of police is stepping down from his position due to calls for his resignation after a string of officer-involved shootings. And here's what the mayor told me.
I'm not familiar with any calls for him to resign. That's a moot point. The reality is that we're excited that Chief Minter has this great opportunity ahead of him. From the very beginning, the city manager, the chief, and I was involved with just some of those discussions about how he would vector out from the city of Savannah into putting him in the best position for this new opportunity. And so this was the timeline that had already been discussed. It would give us enough time to be able to transition. 30 days is a pretty significant amount of time, but not in the police world in terms of making sure that there is a smooth transition of responsibility and authority.
Now, Savannah Police Chief Roy Minter became chief of police in August of 2018. But 1 month from today will be his last day on the job after resigning earlier this afternoon. The mayor tells me he plans to focus on the confirmation process for his nomination to serve as U.S. Marshal for the Southern District of Georgia. However, religious leaders and others here in Savannah wanted the chief to step down after the federal investigation into an officer-involved shooting that killed 31-year-old Saudi Lee last Friday. It's the fourth officer-involved shooting this year. Now, Mayor Johnson says he believes Chief Minter has been a great asset.
And I think he's done the absolute best he can. I mean, I think, it's a very difficult job. It's more difficult than being the mayor. It's more than difficult than being the city manager. People blame you for everything, even stuff that you have no control over.
All right, a big story tonight, Shannon. Thanks so much for that.